wish I got you. I couldn't ask for anything better. When would I get it? Everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today is Monday, October 16th, and as you can see from the title of the video, this is going to be Decorating for Halloween Outside Edition. You just saw my son put up the witch's hat on the main door. We'll also be putting something on the outside door, which is a screen door, and we just put up this skeleton hanging on one of the hooks, and we're looking at it to make sure it's hung up right and it's not going to fall off the hook. And then we're also looking for some more hooks because we could have swore we had hooks that we left from the previous year, and we have a lot more to hang, so we're looking for that. I'm going back inside to get some more Halloween stuff, and my son really wanted to help me, and I love it. I love having bonding time with him and doing things together, and this meant a lot to him. So here I brought out one of like these ghost things, but they're covered like in orange and black. We're trying to figure out, should we hang it up here or should we hang it on the other side of the house? There's my husband. He was gonna sit and relax and have a beer. Then he decided maybe he should help us, and he was right, because he knows how to get to those areas a little bit easier than us. So I'm telling him we need to hang some of the things right here in front of this window, which is the dining room window, and then he's going to hang one on the right side around the corner where the garbage cans are, but you can see it from the street, even though you won't be able to see it from here, but as you're driving by, you will be able to see it. We also end up hanging one of the ghosts, I believe, in that tree right there that you see. So we're starting with all of the hanging stuff first, and then we'll get to the rest.
there's my husband being funny. I don't know if he was imitating that these hanging witches and ghosts look like birds flying, but he was being funny. So we were all laughing.
Here we'll be putting the witch's legs in the ground. We have a purple one and an orange one. It's like the witch is underground and her legs are sticking out. You have to get a really good base here. That's why we put water to like moisten the ground and really cover it up so that it can stand straight. And so that's what we're doing here. So now my husband is hammering these two sticks that he's going to be putting in the ground. They're going to be a stronger base for the grave plaques that we got at Dollar Tree. They come with these really weak wired sticks, which I must say held up last year, but this is such a better idea. I'm so glad that my husband thinks of these amazing ideas, and it will definitely be something we'll be implementing in future grave plaque decorating. So he's going to do that with both of these plaques, and then we'll go from there. We're starting to put the caution tape across the screen door. As you can see, we already put it on the window. I believe the purple says wicked or haunted, and the orange says caution. So we just crisscross it on the window, and we're going to be doing the same thing here on the screen door, as well as on that wall to the right side of me.
We're also going to be putting this caution tape across this front panel of the house, right underneath that spider web, to also give it some decorations there and not leave it blank. We want as much of the house outside decorated as possible. Which includes this purple witch's hat. I believe I wore this as a part of my costume last year or the year before. If I find a picture, I will add it here in one of the corners. And I believe our next step is the purple lights around that window behind my husband. And I think that will be it. Plugging the lights because we wanted to make sure they were working before we took all that time to put them up. And so, yeah, they all worked and it's perfect. And these lights are actually going to be used for our Christmas tree, because later on you will find out what our Christmas theme is for this year. Let me give you a clue. It is my turn.
Thank you.
course, my husband had to do a little dance there. I started laughing, and then I ended up joining him, so go figure.
It started raining, but I had to give you guys an overview of our outside Halloween decorations. So here you go. I hope you enjoy. This is so much fun doing decorations for every holiday, every season. It's just something we do, and boy, there's no holiday that escapes us. We go full force for every holiday, every special occasion, and every season, as you can see here. So I really hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't done so already. Don't forget to hit the notification bell, because it's the only way you get heads up on every time I upload a video. Like, comment, share, all of that great stuff. And happy Halloween, y'all. Until my next video, take care. Thank you.
Thank you.